But first, a Sydney truck driver is now being accused of killing three members of a family in part because he was high on drugs when his semi-trailer hit their car on the Hume Highway.
Vincent George had his charges upgraded to manslaughter today and is already facing a raft of other serious offences over the crash.
Vincent George left court facing 10 fresh charges. They're much more serious and include allegations he was high on drugs when he ploughed his prime mover into an oncoming car.
Were you surprised the charges were upgraded? Surely you have something to say.
Mr George didn't speak, but his lawyer had to keep him under control.
Hey, Vince, just come in, mate. It's okay. Vince.
It was late January when Mr George's Lennon's truck crossed onto the wrong side of the Hume Highway on the Menangle Bridge. He hit a car carrying 81-year-old Don and Patricia Logan and their son Calvin. All three died instantly.
Police originally charged Vincent George with dangerous driving causing death until toxicology tests came back. Police say those tests showed Mr George was on methadone, a restricted drug he wasn't permitted to use.
What does methadone do to the human body?
Look, methadone, like any other drug, causes a level of impairment.
The police have also charged Mr George with having false fatigue records and driving a truck that had been tampered with to increase speed.
We will allege that a driver under the influence of a drug in a modified truck with inaccurate, illegitimate fatigue records caused the collision, resulting in the deaths of three people. What
was the triple fatal sparked a series of police raids at Lennon's and across the trucking industry. Vincent George didn't plead today and will now wait for police to compile their case. Ellie Southwood, 10 News.